Is your Wi-Fi not turning on in Windows 11? Well, no worries, because here in this video, I will give you some easy fixes you can try to solve this issue. Just follow the guidelines properly and you will be good to go. So, let's dive in. Solution 1. Enable Wi-Fi from the settings. First of all, go to the Start menu and select Settings. Go to Network and Internet. Now here, under Wi-Fi, check if the Wi-Fi toggle is turned on. If you can toggle it on, then all good. But if that doesn't fix the issue, try the next solution. Solution 2. Check for Wi-Fi button and airplane mode. Now, this is only for laptop users. Many laptops have a Wi-Fi button on top of the keyboard, so what you have to do is press the FN button and the Wi-Fi button together. Now, go to the screen. Look at the taskbar. If it's turned on, make sure to turn it off. And then check if the Wi-Fi is working. If it's still not working, try the last solution. Solution 3. Reset your network. This time, open the Start menu and open Settings. After that, click on Network and Internet. Then you have to scroll down and open Advanced Network Settings. After it's opened, look for Network Reset and select it. Then you have to click Reset Now and select Yes on the question. Now restart your computer. After it's back on, add your Wi-Fi credentials manually once again and try to connect to the Wi-Fi. As you can see, the issue is resolved. And there you have it. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.